I was always like, that's your shark, you're gonna jump. Don't start explaining Rick for real.
I like was prodding Dan in the room to talk about the canon. How do you see Rick? What is his official backstory? What is the canon of the show that you always had in mind? And it's something he doesn't typically like to talk about because he's a guy who loves modularity and knows just how hard it is to pay off canon, especially when fans are so invested in the show, in these characters.
The tension between the canonical, serialized, mythical storylines and that one-off, who cares if you've ever seen this show before energy, the first of those two things, think of that like gravity. It's like a thing that happens to your show if you care about it. Because it's going to happen, in my opinion, a responsible engineer fights it, spends the entire time fighting it, hating it. I hate gravity. Why? I want to fly.
I don't know, at a certain point, you're cowards if you don't tell the story. And it's up to us to break the show. And it's up to us to change the show and to let the show grow.